you are here. It's very exciting. It's exciting in here and it's exciting out there too. So we're just thrilled that you're here to enjoy the Rock Slinger and his greatest hit. The K through 6 choir is presenting this, and we have a couple of requests. One is that you take a moment to silence your cell phones. Right now, cell phones, pagers either off or silenced would be great. And then the other thing is there's no flash photography, and that is because it endangers the actors. If the flash is in their eyes, then it causes problems on stage. So if you would refrain from that, that would be great. Okay, and then afterward, be sure and stick around because we have a reception afterward. We would love to mingle with you and for you to greet the cast. I think we're ready to go on with the show.
Sentries on the hill, what do you see?
There's hundreds of them, sir. They're everywhere. They're up in rows.
They're really ugly.
Who are they?
Philistines.
Philistines, call for the army of the living God.
Take the stand. Go, you'll go, you'll go. Where the king commands, shout, hey, shout, hey, raise the flag to high.
men? Are we brave?
Yes, sir.
Are we strong?
Yes, sir.
Are we scared?
Yes, sir.
Tired of dealing with worms. You're not worthy to insult in person. He has sent us his lowly
servants to spread his insult instead.
Oh, hear then the words of Goliath. In the name of the gods of the Philistines, Dagon, Astaroth, and Beelzebub, I hereby curse you.
Somebody else, not me. We don't want.
take one step forward.
Not me!
Lord, you're the Father.
somebody tell Goliath, tell the king, I'm ready to fight Goliath.
Are you sure?
I am now. I tell myself, but I don't think he'd listen.
Don't worry, I'll do it.
Make way once again for the approach of the shield bearer of Goliath.
The mighty Goliath grows even more weary of dealing with cowardly vermin who will not fight.
You are beneath even his written insult.
He once again sends us his lowly servants to insult you in his place.
Using our own words as we see fit.
And so we say unto you.
Chickens!
Look at them shaking in their sandals.
Hey, what do you get when you set fire to an Israelite army? A cowering inferno.
You call yourself soldiers? You couldn't even find your own swords with a map.
Looks like their few plague short of an exodus.
If they were any more stupid, you'd have to water them twice a week.
Where's your powerful god taking a nap?
Oh, didn't you know? They worship a god you can't see or touch.
Yeah, they call him Yahweh.
I think they have to call him Noah.
Ooh. Hey, what do Israelites say when they call their god for help?
Noah! Noah!
This is even worse. Now they're making fun of God. We've got to do something.
Condition red. The God of Obi at 6 o'clock.
What is it, sentries?
It appears to be King Saul, sir.
Yeah, and he looks royally ticked.
Somebody must have told him about that last round of insults.
Okay, everybody, you know the drill when he's in one of these moods. Duck and cover.
Thank you.
God save me from lions and bears. I know he can save me from a Philistine.
What do you say, Michael? Do you believe this boy?
I'm afraid for him, Father, but I know God's with him.
Okay, David, I'll let you go. Under one condition.
What?
You have to wear my armor to protect yourself. Just because God's on your side doesn't mean you can use a little extra insurance. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Get this shepherd ready for battle.
Bring out the king's armor.
And if this doesn't work, I'm going to be so mad I'll chew on a spearhead and spit needles.
Breastplate. Shin guard. Shoulder piece. Thigh brace. Foot mantle. Arm band. Knee plate. Elbow cap. Wrist cover. Neck sheath. Face lock. Helmet. Shield. Spear. Dagger. Sword.
Staff and my sling. That's all? It'll be enough. All I need some stones for my